guys, what's up? It's your boy Prince Savage, and today, guys, we're gonna be playing Trapped in the Forest. It's a game, it's a new game that just came out. I'm not sure if y'all played it. I think it's a new game. I haven't played it, but it's nice to introduce this on my YouTube channel. Well, shout out to my boy Eugene1. Please go and like and subscribe to his videos. Thank you. So let's get into this video. Okay. No, this will overwrite any previous world you have started. Okay. So guys, basically one of y'all commented that this is basically a game that is like based on survival, so hopefully it is basically. I'm pretty good at survival. No lie, no, it's a joke. So right now I gotta look for something. Let me turn on my brightness for y'all guys, sorry about that. Go and check over here, what do we got here? Supposed to do? Oh wait, what is that? Is it a little axe? Hey guys, it is axe. Sick. Okay, let me see. Do we pick it up? Picked up axe. Yeah. I wonder what else we got though. Like that's the thing that's so confusing. Inventory empty. Let me see. Let's go back. Oh yeah, let me resume that. Let's see what we can make. We can make a cabin, and let's see how much we need 16 logs to make a cabin. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. How do we get out of that? So, since we already have... Ah, crap, resume this, I don't get... Hey guys, right now I'm kind of confused, but when it says logs, I'm pretty sure it means something like, maybe something like to cut down trees, and since I got an axe, I'm pretty sure I could do that. Well, hopefully I could do that, I'm not sure, but it's been a pretty difficult game. Well, I haven't even started playing for a while, but I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna have to stay quiet for a while, come back, just chill. Okay, I'm here. I technically found a little quieter place. I found a quieter place. So let me see. So when it says to cut, I think you should cut. What the crap was that? I don't know where I picked that up. Oh, okay. No, I get it. That thing's scaring the crap out of me. I don't even know what to do. So we picked up another lock. We got 3 so far. I'm not sure how much we need, but I'm gonna keep it. Okay. Why the crap is there another axe? Can we get close to? Oh no, no, we can't get close to bears. Hey, but there's a deer. Oh, deer. Never mind, never mind. I thought deers were supposed to be nice. Who the heck is this? It looks kind of like a deer man. Whoa! Can we kill him? Okay, bro, I'm sorry for doing that. I did not know you could... Bro, you wanna fight? I'm just joking with you, kid. I got no way out! Run! Okay, I'm so glad we made it out of there. Still following me with the crap.
Yeah, boy.
I gotta run away. I'm sorry, guys. Is he still here? Dude, quit following me. Hey, I got my energy back. I ate some blueberries. Quit following me, bro. Just please stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The bear's even following me as well. Are you serious? What'd I do to y'all? Well, I mean, I tried to kill you, but that doesn't have... Okay, maybe it does. Well, either way, I'm not going to try to... Is there another deer man? I was about to say, what? I'm gonna go ahead and try to kill this little... Oh, dang, that bear's fast. Oh, crap. I'm almost dead. How do I get my life up? I need stick. Oh, crap. I could die still. No, I died. Let me try again. I try again. That I got to try that again. There ain't no way possible I shouldn't stop trying. Wait, I get another life. Cool. Do I still got stuff? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna try to make a fire because apparently it makes you feel. I don't even know what the crap it does, but I'm not sure if you make break this door. I'm just probably wasting my time doing this. But hopefully I can break it. Yeah, I don't think I can break it. Are you serious? I actually did break it. Right now I can build a fence, a bow. I could build a bow, but how do I build the arrow? I need stone, stick, and feather. How do I get a feather? Do I have to kill this bird over here? Hey bird, how about you want some candy? You want some good candy? Hopefully you want some candy. You want some candy? I don't think he knows who I am. Bro, what'd I do to you? Just let me kill you. No, I'm low on energy. That's what it was. That was like one. But quit falling, man. It's my life, not your life. Now let me eat some of these. I ate some berries. Now let me go up here. Okay, I gained one feather. Let me see if I have enough for a bow and arrow. Craft. Do I have an arrow? Let's just save that. Let's just keep building. Pick up these here logs. Okay, I picked up that log. Let me get this log. Who are you? Oh, you little bunnies. You see little bunnies. Okay, guys. I'm trying to build a little. Okay, guys. I built a whole bear. A little. Did I just shoot the arrow? No way, I did not just shoot the arrow. Can I pick the arrow back up? Is there any way possible? But is there any way possible I could pick that arrow up? Well, guys, I'm just gonna have to craft another arrow. That sucks. So let's see what I can make. I can make a cabin. What? Can I go in the cabin? I don't think I can. That was just a waste of time. Aw, dang, that sucks. Okay, now there's a bear. No, go, go, go. I gotta run. Go. Oh, thank God he didn't kill me. Give me some of these berries. Thanks for them berries. I can't believe I can't go in the cabin, though. That just sucks. Oh, I can! That's cool. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And thanks for... Okay, I just need to straight up. Well, bye, guys. Let go.